actor Terrence Howard is suing his agency, CAA, for his role on Empire. He's saying that they convinced him to take a lower salary and that they more so represented the producers of the show than they did him. And so he said, eventually, you know, you got to stand up for yourself and do what's right. But yeah, he is saying that he was unfairly treated and he wants all of his money.